Hello and welcome to Windows to the Past. In today's video, we'll be talking about the pharaohs of ancient Egypt. The pharaohs were some of the most powerful and influential figures in all of ancient history, and they left behind a lasting legacy that can still be seen today. In this video, we'll explore the role of the pharaoh in society, their tombs and burial practices, and some of the most famous pharaohs in history. Part 1. The role of the pharaoh in society. The pharaohs were the rulers of ancient Egypt, and they held a position of immense power and authority. The pharaoh was not only the political leader of the country, but also the religious leader, with the belief that he was a living god on earth. This divine status gave the pharaohs immense power and authority, and they were able to command the loyalty and obedience of the people of Egypt. The pharaohs had a number of important responsibilities, including the administration of justice, the collection of taxes, and the management of public works projects. They were also responsible for maintaining the security of the country and defending it against external threats. Despite their immense power and authority, the pharaohs were not able to rule alone. They relied on the support of other members of Egyptian society, including the nobility, the priests, and the common people. The pharaohs were careful to maintain good relationships with these groups, and they used a variety of tactics to do so, including diplomacy, gifts, and displays of wealth and power. Part 2. Tombs and burial practices. The ancient Egyptians believed in the importance of death and the afterlife, and they had elaborate beliefs and rituals surrounding these concepts. The pharaohs were no exception, and they went to great lengths to ensure that they would be able to continue ruling even after death. The pharaohs built elaborate tombs and burial complexes that were filled with all of the necessary items that they believed they would need in the afterlife. These items included food, clothing, furniture, and even servants and pets. The pharaohs also had their bodies mummified, a process that involved the removal of internal organs and the application of various preservatives and wrapping materials. The purpose of these elaborate burial practices was to ensure that the pharaohs would be able to achieve immortality and continue to rule in the afterlife. The pharaohs believed that they would be judged by the gods after death, and that their actions in life would determine their fate in the afterlife. Some of the most famous pharaohs in history are known for their impressive tombs and burial complexes. Tutankhamun's tomb, for example, was discovered in 1922 and contained an incredible array of treasures, including the famous golden mask. Other notable pharaohs include Ramses II, who built a massive temple complex at Abu Simbel, and Seti I, who constructed an elaborate tomb in the Valley of the Kings. Part 3. Famous pharaohs in history. Throughout history, there have been many famous pharaohs who have left a lasting impact on Egyptian society and the world at large. One of the most famous pharaohs was Khufu, who ruled during the Old Kingdom period and is best known for building the Great Pyramid of Giza, one of the seven wonders of the world. Another famous pharaoh was Hatshepsut, who ruled during the New Kingdom period and was one of the few female pharaohs in history. Hatshepsut is known for her impressive building projects, including the construction of the famous mortuary temple at Deir el-Bari. Finally, and perhaps the most famous pharaoh of all time is Tutankhamun. Tutankhamun was a relatively minor pharaoh who ruled during the New Kingdom period, but he is famous for the incredible treasures that were found in his tomb. These treasures include the famous golden mask, as well as an incredible array of jewelry, furniture, and other items. Despite the fame of these pharaohs, there were many others who left a lasting impact on Egyptian society and the world at large. Each pharaoh had their own unique personality and style, and they all contributed to the rich tapestry of ancient Egyptian history. In conclusion, the pharaohs of ancient Egypt were some of the most powerful and influential figures in all of human history. They held immense power and authority, and they left behind a lasting legacy that can still be seen today. From their role in society to their elaborate tombs and burial practices to their famous leaders, the pharaohs continue to fascinate and intrigue people around the world. Thank you for joining us on this journey through time on Windows to the Past. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button to keep discovering fascinating stories from history. Until next time, keep exploring.